I do support the presence of SROs, security resource officers in the school, but I think they need to be better integrated into the school system so that they become friends of the students before they have to become interventionists in problems. A lot of the times in the schools that I've been in, because I teach a couple days a week, our SROs do not have the opportunity to form interpersonal relationships with the students, and it's those interpersonal relationships and connections that allow them to spot problems before they become real dangerous to our students. I also support smaller class sizes so that teachers can be more involved with their students and perhaps begin to notice problems before they reach a critical mass. I think that I would support restorative justice practices in our school so that students who have problems or misbehave can be reintroduced to community and not ostracized by their fellows. And I think that would lend to a better climate in all of our schools.